There are many ways to charge lithium-ion batteries. You could get one of these fancy or cheap lithium-ion battery chargers off of eBay or otherwise, or you could get one of these little protection charging boards pre-made, or you could even make your own thing with just a breadboard. Or you could just shove two car fuses into a laptop battery and be the suitable current limit, if you like.